Last but not least, mm-hmm. I want to give you a chance here to shout out some of your fellow YouTube creators and content creators out there, people who our audience might not know about. Who should they be paying attention to right now?
Sure. I mean, well, one of the pioneers that paved the path in terms of like YouTubers transcending into the television space is Grace Helbig.
Welcome to another episode of Not Too Deep with me, Grace Helbig.
She's one of the first people I watched. I remember the first time I met her, she was nothing but wonderful and kind and compassionate and really, really just helped me understand this space and this world. So huge shout out to Grace Helbig. I would also say, I'm gonna give a shout out to my friend Humble the Poet, actually. I learned a lot about YouTube through him and his work, and we became friends through working together. Until this day, he continues to be such an advocate for all the things I do, and he's sitting right over there, and if I didn't shout him out, there would be a fight when we got home.
So, yeah.
Anyone else?
Harley from Epic Mealtime.
Apparently we did the math less, so it's more. We might just call this million calorie Rice Krispie Treat, and it's not really that much of a lot. We might be off by like 90,000 calories.
Was one of the first creators I ever met, and I remember I waited outside of his hotel for 2 hours just on the off chance he'd be free, and he had met me for the first time that day. We sat in the lobby of that hotel and he downloaded all of his wisdom onto me. Like, I was a stranger. He absolutely did not have to do that. He was like, this is how you should think about brand deals, this is how you should think about merch, this is things you should be aware of. And I was just blown away at how many nuggets of wisdom he gave me, and the genuine nuggets of wisdom. So Harley definitely holds a special place in my heart.